Isaac, thank you. Alan. Goodbye, asteroid. We hardly knew ye.
It's working. The beacon's online, broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This'll take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
She say it like it's so easy, you know? Just head on back now, you hear? Oh boy!
Quarantine ship with that hunter there to assist the campus lockdown.
Override the manual door release!
I'll try. Damn it, it's on its right half the surface. Almost there, hold it off. I got it, get the manual release.
Isaac, please.
Manual release is ready.
He's not. There it is. Bitch. Hunters are what we're calling them, I guess. Stutter regenerators. This is a safe room. Oh boy. Okay. You think, huh?
The system's bugged out again. I'm getting those camera glitches. The ones that look like my brother. Waving at me. At least the beacon's away. I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh, shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. Guess it wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong, too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Hammond said, she'll do the smart thing.
No, she... Oh boy. You guys are giving Nicole a little too much credit. Hey, chapter complete. Into the Void is down. Communication something. Search and rescue. Oh, yeah. Yeah. No. Yep. Yep.
Bridge.
To the bridge, number two. We seem to have lost the female at some point. They really make you. Oh boy. Why are you busting on my tram, man?
Now arriving at the bridge.
The hell was that?
Ship doing way out here.
Out on patrol? Whatever, right now I take a rescue from a fucking magpie. Head for communications. Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.
Suspicious. Can we actually do this? Oh, we can. Noise. My. Oh. None of that now. I don't have a whole lot of ammo with this gun.
Thank you.
Oh god. I knew that was coming. I was like, please don't nugget me, and yeah, he's right there. He's gonna nugget you. Yup, he's gonna nugget you. Ah, so much damage. Alright, well, you know what? Nope. You know what? Nope. Didn't we just look down there and see explodey things? That might have been at the other tram spot. Oh no, it's safe before we got to the bridge. I'm still in, yep. Alright. I will be right back. It's gonna be looking all weird. Hit the button. Yeah. Really need to bind that to something. Alright, we'll do some nuggeting. Am I going the right way? No. This way. Oh, gotta sell the thingy. I already sold the thing. I have one heal. Do I buy another heal? Aha! Okay. Okay. Is that just a bench? Yeah. Alright. Oh, buddy. I wasted so much ammo. We have a lot of ammo for the flamethrower. Maybe I should have sold some. Probably. Ishimura Systems Department, huh? Anything in the break room? Really? Nothing? Either way. What's this room look like? Man, flamethrower works good on them. Juicy. Good to know. Have I been that way before? Yes. Whoa. Game?
Clearance confirmed.
Creds. Scared me a little bit. That's it? Really? We are, like, off map. Interesting.
Communications array offline. A repair technician has been notified.
How's the comms array?
Fry. Someone hotwired the dishes together and blew up the system.
So we're screwed.
No, it was sloppy work. Some of the dishes are intact. If I replace them and create a new circuit with no gaps, we can broadcast a signal. Short range only, but it should work.
Okay, do it. I'll, keep an eye on things here.
You do that. Okay. Money. Audio log.
Communications log. First comms operator Bailey reporting. I want this on record. The ship is under attack, but Captain Matthias has refused to issue a distress call. And we all know why. This whole operation is illegal. Aegis 7 was sealed off. They knew it, we knew it, and we all kept our mouths shut. That ends now. Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is USG Ishimura calling C. Wait,
what the hell? Jesus, he took
the whole
comms array
offline. It's over.
Ooh, more money.
Unsent message retrieved from array buffer.
Oh boy.
Progress report, Captain Benjamin Matthias to Paragon Jordan, Una. This will be my last transmission. Afterwards, make sure our pilgrimage can be completed without interference.
Oh boy.
We have successfully brought the holy marker on board. Dr. Kine, an expert on the original marker, is deciphering its secrets. Forgive me for quarantining you just 7. Director Eckhart's work may have been inconvenienced, but they're suffering some sort of epidemic. Regardless, Planet Crack begins tomorrow on schedule. CEC can scratch out its illegal operation now that the true prize is ours. Let's see Earth go try to cover this up. Altman be praised. Matthias out.
All right. Well, glad that didn't go through. I don't like that it's giving me health. And lots of money. Suspicious. Alright, come here, you. Gravity.
Entering zero gravity.
Woo! Ah, babies. Flamer fuel. Contact beam. It's just the whole thing. Ah, there's a good one. There's money. Do I need a complete vertical circuit, or do I need a complete... Maybe? I think I need both. Maybe. Maybe, maybe, maybe. I don't remember. Oh, wait. I think I remember now. Or I think I understand now. Hey. Nope. Get in there. You fool. Is that not the right one? I thought I saw something. Okay. I think I get it. Oh, they have like symbols on them. Yes. Okay, I understand. This is new, the symbol thing. Okay, I think that's it. Thank you. Nope, wrong side. Okay. Wrong way. Aha! Well, that would have been useful. Okay. What if we do this? Float right there. Alright, is there anything over here? now. Just nastiness. Trying to make sure I'm not missing anything. Doesn't look like it. So there was one extra, I think. Is what that came down? Yeah. Maybe. Yeah, I think the extra one's floating right there. Oh!
Exiting zero gravity.
Are we going here? Yeah, not a whole bunch of health.
On all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We've picked up your escape pod number 47 and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
Oh boy.
The escape pod.
Oh fuck. The pod him and jettison. It had Chip. That creature was inside.
No. USM Valor, come in. Come in, Valor. Oh, her signal isn't strong enough.
Can we deploy the long-range antenna?
No, something's blocking the blast doors over the comms array. The hell?
There'll be a manual release over at maintenance. I'll go. Keep trying to reach them.
Well. Wow. Hey, power node. Bench? No. Be a fine place for a bench. Rolling that out there. Yeah, there's only one way to go. What'd I tell ya? I think that's gonna do it for now, though. And when we come back, try to get to the Valor. Well, get a signal through to the Valor. Ooh boy, it's getting real good.